Here the ball goes in the left-hand side of the track. Ends up on the opposite side. Whereas, if I put it in the right-hand side of the track, it still ends up on the opposite side.